Well, we only said that the country from where we received the biggest amount of mail letters were from Britain. And that says a lot. We are looking forward to meet you there and to be able to thank you personally for everything you did for us. If we are here living this happiness with our people, with our families, it's been a very big part thanks to you all. So we're looking forward to being there and to thank you. Get some fish and chips ready.
I believe that the victory that we achieved on the court is a reflection of the whole of support that we received from England. We have to say that we discovered a whole country on the other side of the ocean, which is England. For us, you are very close, and we are just looking forward to go there and to thank all of you personally, because you deserve our admiration and appreciation and our gratitude.
We also would like to say that to the members of the Parliament, to the solidarity groups, all the people who were involved in our, you know, solidarity in defense of the Kingdom of Fife, that we are very grateful to, and we're looking forward to see the soon. So we love you all, and we are living in a happy time now, thanks to you, and we want to say thank you again.
Yeah, at this moment, I remember all the people who wrote our letter when we were in prison, many letters. I don't want to say any names because it's going to be trouble. it's a lot of things, but England was the country that we received more than any other country. So we sure will come the day when we will embrace those people that we will see together in some place in England. So thank you so much for the fight.
Long live solidarity.
And we'll see you in London.
See you then.